everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between
the Big Ant All-Stars
and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and I have the pleasure of welcoming a man that has been calling the game longer than most, Mr. Eddie Hemmings. G'day, Eddie.
Oh, Andrew, I'm really looking forward to this one. A big crowd is building up to see two quality football sides. Now, whenever these two sides meet, you can guarantee it'll be played with plenty of passion, and I'm expecting more of the same here.
Goes up with a kickoff, goes long, and he's right in position to field the kick.
He's held there, that's one, move! Held, two, on the kick going.
Morrell.
He's held there, three, back with me.
They're looking dangerous. Beats a man. Referee is called into play. 30 metres out. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Strikes that one. He's got teammates there. Hang on, ref. That's a high tackle.
The ref wants a word, and he isn't having any of the excuses.
We'll take the kick for touch. And into touch it goes. And there's the tap. Brown. Wrapped up like a sausage.
Go, let him go. One, release.
Receives the pass.
He's held there. Two, hands away.
Keeps going. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't.
Either he's good, three, or they've forgotten away. It's tackle football.
Chisholm driving forward. Wilden.
He's held there.
The defence is looking shaken. Find support. Brown. Mexico surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Loops it over the top. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Tries his luck with a grubber kick. Absolutely exceptional, the skill in that try. They've breached the line and come up with points. Oh, what a build on that. That's his first try of the match.
Just what were the defenders doing here? The grubber kick went in and they were just looking at it. No urgency shown, and they've conceded a really soft try.
Chance to add another two, still to come. That kick right on line, 2 points. Big Ant lead 6-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Chisholm with a good catch. Wielden carrying defenders with him. Wow!
Right, he's tackle one.
He's got momentum. Still going. Oh.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Mexico. Gobbles him up with momentum now. Brown, nice step, gets his hands free and offloads, puts him away. burst, this one. And one. Shut out of the play by that tackle. Okay. Captured by the defense. Carrying defenders with him.
Three.
NARL with a short ball. He surges forward. Great strength.
He's held there.
That's tackle four.
Tackle four, hands off.
Tangata, barnstorming run. Tangata driving forwards. That is strong. Driven back in that two-man tackle. NARL just galloping along. The set complete, it's a changeover. Big Ant have been effective and have completed 3 from 3. Coach should be well pleased with that. Weaves his way through. I think they're looking to spoil the party. Here come the defenders. He surges forward.
Two hands away. He's held there. With me.
Driven back. Crunched in that two-man tackle. This team is on a roll. Test the defense with a short ball.
He's held there. Clearing now. Tackle five. Oh.
Gets a kick away. And with a step, good burst this one. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. It looks like they're closing the gap. His run is eventually halted. Gets the ball. NARL misses the tackle.
Blow the whistle. It's a try.
And there is the reply.
I really enjoyed that try, Andrew. Made it look easy.
Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still, he takes his time. And that conversion levels the match.
It's very hard to pick a winner at this stage, Andrew.
Kicks long. NARL marks the ball. Crosses the 10-meter line.
Hill. Right. He's tackle one.
Moore with momentum.
He's held there. That's your second.
Moore. Pegata powers forward.
Hill. Three. Move.
Moore. Attacking strongly. NARL!
Hill! Did the last!
He punts it. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Hope. He's got momentum. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Hill, three, back to 10.
He goes straight through, open pasture, and there's daylight in front of him. There's an offload. He's got a lot of skill. They roll forward again. Disappointed that, the forward pass. And with a step, he gets away from the defense.
Hill, one, Release.
More. Hey, twinkle toes. Out in the open space.
He's held there. That's his second.
More. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
Three hands away. No.
Fairbank. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Big Ant on the back foot here. Feeds the short ball. More. Eddie. Look at him accelerate.
Hell.
That's tackle five. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Morrell. Big Ant have been very impressive with their attacking sets. Coach should be well pleased with that. Low. Up and over the 10-meter line. Low. Surges
Release.
Forward in the tackle.
Hope.
Powers forward. This is good. Fozard.
He's held there. He's held three.
Brown. And the tackle is made.
Get back. Look at me.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Get up.
Yere. Darting from dummy half. Good step. Yere. With momentum. Proving a handful. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Brown has the job of putting in the punt. Over the sideline it goes. To get to the loose ball. Off the left foot. And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big Ant are in again for their second. He's added another to the score sheet.
The fans are on their feet after that effort, Andrew. A decent try scored here, and the opposition looked a little stunned when it was given.
Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? Count that as 2 points. Big Ed lead 12-6 here. Goes long. Chisholm there to field the kick. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
Well, we all heard the call. That's a needless penalty.
That's the kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. He restarts with a tap. Brown.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
No advantage there. Referee has called up play.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Flicks the ball inside. Bang, with a step.
Hill, get off him. One, release.
And he's gone inside. Evades that tackle. Well, he's beat the second man.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Flicks a short pass. Fairbank. Ricks surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. The defense is looking shaken. Holding up a short pass. Morrell. That's a sloppy pass, that one. Hammering the goal line. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. That's a clever pass. Moore passes long. Morrell surges forward in the tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Looking to send his man through a hole. That's commitment getting to the loose ball.
That's one.
That's
Move.
Tackle number one. Stoia. That's the halftime siren. Blocks his run. A The first half is all over. Okay, Eddie, you've called more premiership games than most. What can you tell us about the first half? What did you see that those watching at home didn't? Chase needed on the long kickoff. He's well positioned to take that kick. Wheeldon carrying defenders with him.
One, release. Two, he's held there.
Chisholm. Three, shot out of the play by that tackle. Bamboozles the defence with a step, with an offload. The defence can't put him down and the pass is away. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Across the paddock he goes. Ball and all tackle.
Markers lock in. Hill, clear him.
Punts it. And he's right in position to field the kick. Puts him away.
He's held there. Two.
More. Two-man tackle is a strong one. More. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Up now.
That's tackle four. Ambler. He surges forward. Great strength. Morrell kicks. Sidestep. Good burst, this one.
Hill. Right. He's tackle one.
The short ball. Trout.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Mexico. Pass is short. Fooling the defense with that step. Hill. Harper. Driving forward. That is strong.
Tackle four, hands off.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Get up.
Shows us his pace now. He surges forward. Hill. Just one to go in the set. Punting. Good tackle.
One. Release.
More. Driving forward.
Works. That's forward. Your second. He's held there.
Good burst, this one. Slips in the short one, and the pass has been picked off. That's still trying to make ground after a good run.
Let him go.
Flicks a short pass. Breaks through. Sprinting. And
two.
Down he
on
goes.
The keep going. He's held there.
Pass is short. Driven back in
three,
the tackle.
Man
tackle. No offload there. Ref says four. Wheeldon. What a step. Nice step.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
They finally bring him down. Referee signifies fifth tackle. He heads east. Hope. The high ball. Sharp. Under the bomb and cool under pressure. Sharp gobbles him up. Morrell. Powers forward.
He's held there. Two.
Ricks.
Hill. Three. Markers lock in.
Morrell.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Move.
Morrell. Right step is in the clear.
Hill. Hit the mark.
With a puck. Burst this one. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Burns explodes through the tackle, explodes through the defense. He offloads. Brown makes the tackle. Wilden straight into open space. This team is on a roll. D, plenty of determination in that run. That's tackle five. Good ball, Brown. Whoa, this ball is going up. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Tyra, super tackle straight over the sideline. Are in some serious hot water here. Chisholm with a quick pass beats a tackle.
He's held there. Get off him.
I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Lays it off. Dean.
Held.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Feeds the short ball. Dean. And he's held three. Wide as they come in over the top. They reach tackle three. Stoia. There's two in the tackle. There's the fourth tackle. With a little bullet pass. Brown keeps going. He's gone over. Should be a try. That's the green light. It is a try. An opportunity on the back of that to add another two. That one never looked like missing.
It had the height, it had the length. A belter of a kick.
Big Ed, lead 18-6. Long. Brown there to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Snappy pass.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Stoia.
Three.
Up of the tackle.
Back with me. He's held there.
Brown going over the 40 meter line.
Held.
Four.
Move.
Wielden. Burns. With momentum. Proving a handful.
Five.
Good two-man tackle there.
In.
Referee signifies
there.
Fifth tackle. D. It's a kick in. Showing plenty of speed. Oh, yeah, baby. Five. They drive
he's
him back.
Held.
Pangata. Over the 30-meter line. He's got momentum.
That's his second.
More. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Hasn't he got some pace? Powers forward. This is good. They roll forward again. Will come down with snow. Kahalan claims the high ball. It's a changeover. Blackmore, good step. Just
one.
Short of
release.
The 40 meter line.
No. Move it. Two.
Raptor.
Hands away.
No way through. Wielden tries the inside pass.
surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it.
Three, back with me.
D. His shadow can't keep up with him.
He's held there.
That's tackle four.
That's tackle four, hands off.
He's got momentum. Still going. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. The punt. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Good burst, this one.
He is now all on his own.
That's a try to the home team, and listen to the fans.
Big Ed have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Sharp got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. And he now has 37 in total.
Wow, wow, this team has an amazing knack of scoring something from nothing. And this try was certainly no exception. I'm going to remember this try for a long, long time, Andrew.
Looks up at the posts.
I don't think that kick was ever going to miss.
This ain't over yet, Andrew. A huge set of six coming up. Crowd on the edge of their seats.
Big Ed, lead by five.
Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
He's held there. Run, release.
Morrell.
Held, that's his second.
Cahalan, he surges forward. Great strength.
Three, hands away.
Morrell charges up and through a tackle. He finds open pasture. Sharp with momentum. They're looking dangerous here. Boyle, look at the acceleration. Cahalan carrying defenders with him. Puts him away.
He's held there.
Morrell launches a kick. Running along. He surges forward.
Right, he's tackle one.
Stoia. There's the full-time siren, and that is full-time, but nobody wanted this game to end. Super Rugby League. Well, Eddie, you've been sitting here all match. Sum up the game.
Well, it wasn't the most convincing win, but they got the victory, and the coach should be happy with how they went about their business today.